There are so many vendors here featuring all different types of foods and desserts. Let's go meet some of them.
It started 14 years ago. It's been like night and day. Like the first year I started, it was a few people and it was, you know, pretty cool to walk around, try some stuff. Yeah. Now it's like a gourmet like buffet for everyone that comes in and buys tickets. It's really great.
Yes, well, today we have our Tres Leches cupcake, which is a vanilla sponge cake, and it's soaked with three milks, which is sweetened condensed milk, evaporated milk, and heavy cream, and it's topped with our freshly made cinnamon whipped cream and topped with a cherry, so it's really good.
Okay, can I try one of them?
Sure.
Help yourself.
I'm telling you, you will fall in love with
this. Oh my god, it looks so good.
For the last 14 years, we've been part of the Taste of Weehawken. We actually live in Weehawken, and our kids grew up in this great library, and it's a real joy to be part of this event.
Today we prepared a seared tuna on a farro arugula salad with dried cranberries, currants, and apricots.
I think this year they have over 35 different vendors, so the community comes together, they get to taste a lot of the different foods, and it's a wonderful opportunity for the restaurants to showcase what we do.
What a puree of porcini ravioli finished in a black and white cream truffle sauce, and we add a little bit of Parmigiano cheese on top for added flavor. Well, the event every year is good. There's a great turnout, and we see a lot of repeat customers. We love the library.
Brooklyn Brewery. I have a Brooklyn Lager tonight, Brooklyn Summer Ale, Cuvée Noir, which is a barrel-aged Belgian stout. We also have Sriracha Ace, which is a Belgian farmhouse ale. And lastly, we have our IPA. They love it. Particularly, they love our Blast IPA, which is really seems to be the most popular tonight. It's a great event. I actually used to live right on the border of Weehawken at 51st Street in West New York, and have a very a lot of love for this area.
You know, we have the authentic Cuban food combined with the fusion flavor. Mayor Turner's done a fantastic job, among other people, and he really brings the best of the people. I think it brings the young, the not so young, and some of the middle-aged people, and it allows for everyone to get a taste of what Weehawken has to offer. It's a fantastic, fantastic thing for everyone. It allows us to expose our food, and it allows for the people to get a special treat.
We have Cuban and Colombian cuisine, but mainly a Cuban. I seem to be getting a very good reaction. Everybody comes by and they like the food, so we're very happy. I think it's going very well. It's very crowded, a lot of people, everybody's looking and trying everything, and I think it's pretty good.
Specialty is Dominican cake, so right now we have pineapple, dulce de leche, guava, and vanilla, but our specialty is really pineapple, our filling, pineapple and dulce and guava. This is our third year already.
About 5 years ago when I first met with the board, I said to them, I said, you know, what will really make this event successful is that if I control all the spirits for the events, and that's pretty much my primary focus. We coordinate with our distributors and bring in all the vendors that are connected with spirits. We also help design the program book and print out the program book that every attendee gets. So it has a walk-around legend, and they have an opportunity to see all the different products and see also the participating restaurants here.
Some excellent food. In Weehawken, I'm Ashley Bruno for Hudson County TV.